Talent Show 2022. Without doubt, the least amount of talent I've seen on display since I watched Ayr United playing away to Hearts.